you're out driving tonight, prepare for delays and detours. Matt Salemi is live in News Chopper 12 tonight with the closures that are happening this evening.
There's going to be a full freeway closure right here, Toya, northbound 45 at Wisconsin Avenue. They're doing a lane reconfiguration, and you can kind of see as I widen out here the new footprint that northbound lanes are going to be following. It's going to be taking you off on some of the newer construction and working you past the Swan Boulevard area so they can start the demolition of the rest of the freeway system as the project continues. We have a map that we can show you of the exact specifics, and it's going to include northbound 45 completely shut down, as well as 94 eastbound and westbound ramps to access northbound 45, and that'll be taking place overnight tonight. Adjust your plans accordingly and be prepared come Monday morning. If you normally travel, this is going to be an entirely different look. You may want to join us on 12 News this morning and see how traffic is handling it. That's a look at the overnight closure. Live from News Chopper 12, back to you guys.
Thank you. Before you even